Hello students, in the question we have a mutation and this mutation occurs at midpoint of a